guys. Today we're working with Max on some unleash healing in a store. We want to make sure his obedience is good inside the facility as well as outside the facility. And we're going to put him in down there and walk away from in. Have him hold this down stay. He's doing great with it. Just going to have him heal with him again. He's doing well.